Thank you. Hello?
You better make yourself scarce. I'll help you die. That's what you want.
Calm down.
Yep.
Come on, hold still now, I need... Lord, have mercy!
Shit. Come on now, boy. Idiot.
Yeah.
Look here. What they done to you? Whoa, easy. Easy there, easy. Whoa there, easy. Easy, you're okay. Stripes better not rub off on my pants.
Him, our zebra.
Well, you can call him that. Although he's as much a zebra as you are a lady animal wrangler.
Oh, dear. You're missing the point, aren't you? It's an illusion, a trick of the eye to bamboozle the senses. Confound comprehension.
Hoodwink your audience?
Hoodwink? Our audiences? Dear boy, don't be so dreadfully literal. No one will pay for the truth. They only pay for deception. The allure of the stage, dreams and reality. Ah. What is the greater conjuring trick? Lassoing some poor beast on the plains of Mumbo Jumbo Land and shipping it here so it can dance the polka? Or turning there in the glare of those arc lamps, something mundane into something extraordinary? It's the difference between prose and poetry. It's alchemy. We're selling dreams, dear boy.
Well, as long as you don't pay me with tickets to your show.
Yes. Well, it's not everyone's cup of tea.
And speaking of my payment.
Of course. I shall make it worth your while. But first, we shall need the whole menagerie back before we can think about that. My assistant's gone for the tiger.
Tiger?
Yes. And taken our remaining lion in case it could lend a paw. They're down there on Caligar Way. Please, I hate to ask.
All right, I'll see what I can do. For Christ's sake.
Get out of these woods.
Never comes when I need the road.
should lead you right to them.
By order of Judge, repossession order. Ledger, watch, pistol.
Thanks indeed for your talk to our Sunday school class. Thought you might like this drawing young Josh did of you. He wants to grow up to be just like you. Sam. April 2nd, 1870. Dear Mr. Compson, I'm afraid there's no more work for you down here at the plantation. I'm grateful for the help you've given us and the help your pappy and your pappy's pappy gave us before you. These are trying times for all of us. You are in our thoughts and prayers. Yours truly, Colonel J. Nixon, the Ascension Plantation.
That's the old watch. Now the ledger and the pistol.
Dear Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here any value. I wouldn't give you a nickel for it. Come by for a sup of whiskey anytime. Bill. Yes. I was sorry to hear of Betsy's passing.
Okay, where is all this old crap?
Paw, God damn it. I told you to stay away from the boy. He don't want this. Heck, none of us want nothing to do with you. France.
Trap door, huh?
What you doing here? We found this place first.
Yeah.
Easy. I'm just looking around for some things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers.
Ah! Son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it!
Come on, Dan!
Where are you going? Come on! God damn you!
Pistol. Just the ledger now. This your ledger? A list of slaves?
Rewards. January 15th, Betsy, $17. January 18th, Louise, $12. May 18th, Wilfred. Well, that's that. I was somewhere near Rhodes when they caught me. Till the day I die, I ain't gonna forget the sound of that dog barking in my heels. But I don't...
God.
Not again.
About us. Just when they needed us, they threw us away like shit on their boot.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. You show some respect. I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this old crap? Huh?
My things. Don't you understand? Those bastards have changed everything. I was a good worker. I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Old man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh!
They are for pissing.
What are you doing? That's my history. Damn you! Damn you! I still exist! Oh! God.
Yeah. You better have a damn good reason for being here. Okay, enough. It's time for you to leave. And don't even think about coming back.
I'm already leaving.
That's it. Get the hell out of here. And don't come back. You hear?
Just calm down. Bet you're
you
real.
Easy.
Please, friend. You gotta help me out.
Mother of God!
Stay there.
Hello.
Idiot.